Thanks for checking on our website. If you're here, you're probably having a little difficulty technology-wise, either with Canvas, your email. First thing first, before you even get started, get a pencil, get a paper, pause the video, check the graphic. You need to reach out to us immediately, either by phone, 406-768-6300, or by contacting us through the website, fpcc.edu/contact. You will have to have your student ID number, your actual student email account, and we can supply you with any of your passwords from there. So if you don't have that information, pause the video and get that first, and we'll get you going. Today we're going to be discussing JICS, a little bit of a complicated subject. Why is it important to you? What does it even mean? We always refer to it, or you may hear staff refer to it as JICS. It's your My FPCC portal. What it's going to allow you to do is check your grades, your midterm grades, your bills, pre-register for next semester. So it is a pretty important interface that you should be aware of. With that being said, go ahead and have a seat. We'll take a quick run and see if we can get you logged in. As always, start with www.fpcc.edu. Once you've located our website, our homepage, you'll need to navigate to the link labeled My FPCC JICS. You'll click on that link. It's going to take you to a login screen. Upper right hand corner is going to be username, password. Again, best practices, bonus tip. Go ahead and bookmark this, add it to your favorites, or simply select and highlight, copy and paste the entire URL into a shortcut on your desktop. Makes it easier for you in the future. Now here's the trick. Where it says username, it's actually your student ID number, not your email address, not your name, your student ID number, then your password, and you're logged in. So as you can see here, lots of stuff, lots of business, lots of busy screens for you as a student. Probably most importantly is the student tab. Will allow you to get in, pull reports on your midterm grades, look at your billing under finance, advising, registration. Not something you need day one to get going for classes, but definitely something you need to manage your career as a student to make sure you're progressing the correct way. If you have any more issues with JICS or want more information regarding technology, feel free to call IT at FPCC, 406-768-6300. Or reach out to us through our URL, fpcc.edu/contact. Hit us up, give us your question, we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Have a great day.